Cognizant Neuro AI is a revolutionary platform that accelerates enterprise decision-making by orchestrating AI models to optimize business outcomes. The latest version of Neuro AI, now enhanced by a multi-agent system, lets enterprises rapidly discover, prototype, and build AI-driven use cases in as little as 15 minutes. Traditionally, businesses have struggled with applying AI, limiting its use to predictions or generic GenAI applications. Neuro AI expands AI use cases by optimizing decision-making across your entire organization, balancing competing objectives, and, where available, leveraging historical data for better outcomes. With Neuro AI, you can now easily identify AI decisioning use cases and scope them using your own words and synthetic data to iterate on ideas, rapidly prototype AI use cases at enterprise scale and evaluate their potential impact on your goals, derive actionable intelligence from your data that you may have otherwise overlooked or realized you were not collecting, understand and trust the AI, for example, question how it reached a decision or get its confidence level on specific recommendations. Multi-agent orchestration accelerates the AI lifecycle from idea to full-scale production, delivering faster, more accurate, and secure solutions. Whether you're looking to optimize operations, enhance customer experience, or drive new revenue streams, Neuro AI helps you transform data into actionable decision-making strategies. It allows you to achieve your goals more efficiently and effectively than ever before. Let's see Neuro AI in action. When I open Neuro AI, I'm greeted by four AI agents ready to help me find opportunities, scope use cases, generate synthetic data, and build AI models. These agents collaborate with each other and with me, the user, to identify and flesh out the most promising use case for business improvement. Let's say I'm a major retailer in North America. I type that into the opportunity finder, and Neuro AI immediately starts generating ideas for where AI can optimize my decision making. It selects the idea with the strongest potential ROI, inventory management, and calculates the potential annual profit, providing detailed reasoning and assessment. I can easily switch to another idea, like supply chain optimization, if I prefer. Next, we move to the scoping agent. Digging further into the solution at hand, the scoping agent breaks down the decision elements into context, actions, and outcomes, pulling its general knowledge of the use case, as well as specifics of Neuro AI, to create the requirements and scope of the AI system. You can see how it has scoped for optimizing the supply chain and identified the data it needs to customize the system. It also suggests action attributes. If the agent's suggestions don't meet our needs, we modify them by asking the agent to add new action or context attributes and categories. We then review the outcomes, ensuring they align with our KPIs for the use case. Part of the tremendous power of Neuro AI is that it can balance multiple KPIs at once, offering trade-off options between them, even in complex scenarios like supply chain management. Next, we use the data generator agent to create synthetic data. This accelerates AI prototyping and provides a template for importing real data later. You can see here, it's writing the code to produce that data. Next, it's time for prototyping. We use the model orchestrator agent, where this data is loaded and a pipeline for data processing and model training is established. Part of this pipeline includes the predictors that forecast outcomes. We can also check how certain the AI is about each prediction and use the prescriptor tool to set the system up for meeting our goals, such as reducing costs or effectively managing inventory. We can even add a chatbot interface to interact with the trained models. After the AI agents are trained, we can see how well the system predicts each KPI and balances trade-offs. We can then pick the best AI agent to meet our desired outcomes and run what-if scenarios. Upon selecting the desired agent, we can explore its recommendation for different scenarios and contexts. Data scientists can then export and download the full code for the AI development pipeline you just saw as a Jupyter notebook, so they can plug in their own company data and train their own models.
Let's see the use case we have built integrated into a custom app.
Here we see supply chains leading into Dallas. The red line alerts need a decision. This one from El Paso faces a delay due to low inventory and has perishable products, adding to the delay. The AI recommends reassignment of the carrier, suggests an alternative route, and estimates the reduced delay. You can interact with the system by asking, "What if the carrier is changed?" And the AI will use all the available data to answer. Lastly, Neuro AI offers transparency on how it conducts risk and bias analysis, helping you understand its decision-making process. Neuro AI can be applied to literally thousands of scenarios, from retailers optimizing holiday inventory, to banks reducing cybercrime, or organizations improving fleet routing and sustainability. Neuro AI has the power to dramatically improve business decision-making. Best of all, you don't need to be a data scientist to use the platform. AI assistants guide you in creating new use cases.